In a first, researchers have been able to produce pig-monkey hybrids in a Chinese laboratory, a media report said. Two piglets having monkey tissues in their hearts, liver and skin were born in the state key laboratory of stem cell and reproductive biology in Beijing, but died within a week, the Mirror reported. The experiment comes in the wake of Spanish scientist Juan Carlos Belmonte's attempt to create pig-human hybrids 2 years ago.